training today. Probably gonna still trek it through. It's one of our last full days here. We're trying to get some dim sum right now. And after that, we're gonna try to head to the museum. Probably do some other indoor activities.
We're here at the Museum of Anthropology. They have a lot of totems here. And they're giving a tour right here. Inside right there. It's like a giant rat. Nope, it's a beer. What is that? Oh man.
We're now leaving the parking lot of the Hyatt Regency in Vancouver. And we're gonna head to Washington. It's gonna be our last time here. There we go. After many hours in traffic, we're finally getting to Seattle. We are crossing the I-90 to get into Seattle.
Heading to Pike Place Market.
Tired. Oh, you're tired? You must have driven a long time.
Yep, being a passenger is a hard life.
Get to the Pike Place Market. Looks like it's getting ready to rain. Nice. It's a Horseman. Is that as high as the London Eye?
stop by the pier. You can see they have their own London Eye right there. Close to the market. Almost there.
Going to Pike Place Market. Everything's closing. Well, unfortunately, it looks like everything was closed. Or is closing. There's not much we can do now, so.